open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again, but...
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right?
Anyone in here?
Elizabeth!
All right! We found ammo! You need this! That's all I have right now!
Got it.
My heart.
Elizabeth.
Let me have a look. It's done.
This one open?
Okay. There. You hold on to this.
Thank you. this, Elizabeth?
No problem.
Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do...
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back... That's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference. Need money? Here. Grab that lockpick. We might need it later.
Trigger! Trigger!
I haven't found anything yet!
Generate a magnetic shield. Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back.
Locked.
Looks easy enough. All yours.
Perfect. Abandoned.
On fire. There's something about it. Beyond that gate lies Comstock House.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock?
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried.